Happy Wednesday afternoon, fam.
Hey guys, BBL revision time. They had a prior BBL, but not for me, but they did not fill out the outside or in, of her buttocks. Basically, the inside of the top. She wants a little bit more reverse heart-shaped butt. That's what we're here for today. Get her what she wants. Vision again.
Watching from today, guys. How's everyone doing? Welcome, Joel, Joel. Hello, Rebecca, Silviana. What's up, Salami? Hi, Kadri. Kadri. Gracio. What's up, Gracia? Jennifer wants to know the cost of a Brazilian butt lift.
It started around $99.99 for all the way around, and you add about $2,000 more for the Renuvion. Everybody needs a little Renuvion. We'll show you what that is in a minute, but it uses helium plasma and radio frequency energy. Blanked up.
Hi Danielle, welcome Silviette. Hey Ashley. What's up Enriqueta? Laura wants to know if it's lipo on her low back. Well, now we're doing upper back.
What?
How many areas or what areas she got lipo on?
So she got a full 360, although this is her second time, so it's a little harder and a little more scar tissue. As you can see, it's making me work a little harder here. Where the Renuvion is going to shine to help shrink up some of the scar tissue. Come out. 1.3.
That next up your back?
Yep. Now we're gonna go right up the back.
The next one is going to consent to social media.
Not.
She is going to.
I understand.
She wasn't.
Okay, you want to tell Tanya?
I hear you. Cool, Tanya? Hi, Tanya.
Hi.
Okay, 0.7. Point six, blank. Point six. I'm gonna call the girls. Did you have to see Dr. J for a minute? Did you say Dr. J?
Oh no, I was greeting people. I said CJ.
Walkie-talkies on? We've been calling you.
Yeah.
Walkie-talkies on?
Yeah.
Okay. Making sure.